Oh, just look at her speed.
Banger.
Three, oh my God.
Always put it in the big rocket, and you can
it is.
Oh
my God.
Strong safety to get the cage animal.
That rail was unbelievable at full speed.
Can you see the dark? Can you fix the broken? Can you feel the...
He's got his opponent back in the corner. Midair. To look for.
Oh, somehow it all goes wrong.
Still over. And this could be the chance right here. Gonna orb right up in the face. Are gonna be going to a sudden death overtime. And Baxter doesn't want to let it do it. Orb does come out. He turns off to the side and finishes up with the rocket.
The damage output has just been lacking.
The rail right away immediately just avoided that with the shield. And
a big rocket damage though. I'm surprised.
Oh!
He's gotta go. He does.
Says no.
Be careful.
No in there.
A minute left. Huge stat.
Yeah, just incredible adjustment here from Zen being down early but making it work.
Now, who wants to die for this heavy? And it looks like Kilson's going to die with a knock. Koleg instead. And now the rockets from Kilson are fantastic. And Zen takes out Zen. Kilson is officially up a frag here, 4:30 in.
But you're saying, like, you know, defending champion question mark, top six question mark, and it's used as the full rush straight.
Zenabu has done it.
Let's go!
Knocked out the reigning champion in advance through the lower bracket.
3-0 over Kilson.
I'm scared to get close, and I hate being alone. I long for that feeling to not feel at home.
But he was able to. And there's the official GG call to Banger. Congrats to Razy.
I'm scared to get close, and I hate being alone. I long for that feeling to not feel at home.
To the Quake World Championship Grand Final between Rafa and Razy. Just put that game and series out of his mind and try to make something happen here. Inside the room, there's a great spot for him to be, and Razy's going to get the first.
Rafa really wants this one. Razy closes the gap. Wow. Unbelievable on the rail, and one more maybe. No, Rafa gets the rail instead.
Oh, no, Rafa goes down. Actually gets away from the vehicle and strips his life. This is a triple back, he's gonna catch him. Rock is gonna go the long way around. And he gets caught with a heavy machine gun!
And he gets the heavy.
He's caught him with a he's dropped down. No! Shotgun
chopper time. LG comes out.
Pico!
Oh! There is so much weighing on this! The dual wield is real!
Oh,
Rafa juggles Razy to secure a frag and wait! Is that gonna be enough?
I think it is. He held on, but Razy's still going after him. Rafa's gonna chase, and Rafa gives out a guttural scream as he knows he has secured it. Ladies and gentlemen, your QuakeCon 2023 Quake World Champions, it's Rafa!
A long year, so much work put into the improvement, the grinding, a man unsatisfied with the last 2 years, and this is where things come full circle. A worthy champion, a world-class representation of Quake.
Just like I said before, thank you all for being here today and being able to be a part of this together, as well as my wonderful girlfriend who's been here cheering me on and helping me and supporting me. I love her so much. And all my friends and family at home, I miss you. And just thanks to Team Liquid and Alienware for providing all of the equipment that we used this weekend, PCs, monitors, all that jazz. So nothing else, sweet. I just appreciate you guys, and thank you so much.
Awesome. Well, ladies and gentlemen, one more round of applause. 5 Quake champion belts. I don't know what you do with all those, Rafa, but congratulations.